we start to realize in the company and outside the company, people start to have lots and lots of these connected devices.
So, I mean, there's so many IP-connected devices. You have phones, PlayStations, gadgets, all kinds of things, light bulbs, toasters, and not all of them are necessarily built with security in mind.
We are living in an extremely exciting times right now when all these smart devices with various benefits are being announced almost on a daily basis. But people need to understand that there are some potential risks and concerns as well. They were not designed in a way where you could install security software on them. If you think about your connected coffee maker, for example, there's no way to install software on it. And that is why, as we were studying this space, it became evident that a completely new take on security and privacy was needed.
And we felt that we have the technology, we have the capability. So why not trying to build a completely new product category? And with this kind of a product, and I'm in sense, we can protect all the devices that are in the home network and communicate with the internet. That's the reason why Sense was built.